10 lines on cricket. First, cricket is a very famous sport. Second, it is played all over the world. Third, cricket consists of two teams . Fourth, the game is played between the two teams and each team consists of 11 players. Fifth, two members from Team A have to bat on ground and members of Team B have to field and prevents the score. Sixth, Team A have to bat on a rectangular pitch. Seventh, the whole game is played on an oval ground. Eighth, cricket game is played in three formats: T20, Test, and ODI. Ninth, the winning team is decided by the number of runs scored tenth. The winning team is awarded